Hello and welcome on my channel. As always, Sergey Mukimov on mouse and keyboard. Today we're gonna race Serbian Championship WTCC 2013. I will race as always this championship on Seat Leon of Rob Hub. So, of course, it's slower than Hondas and maybe even Ladas and Chevrolets, but I can't use anything, so as always, Rob Hub, go. And so, sorry for that. Let's reduce amount of fuel. I think it will be enough. And let's go to set some time. As you can see, I have a mouse cursor and shows that I play by mouse. My fastest time in practice was around 1:42:01. So it was not bad. No. I see a very smart man. But not. Looks he want to do it alone. Absolutely not really great lap for me. But anyway, let's go. Thank you. So it's really a bit strange because I have to go like, I don't know, 1:42 and 1 something, and have to be on 9th place, but maybe 8th. But I don't know, I can't do this. Why? Let's check everything once more. And I see nothing because everything's good. Oh. Okay, 25 minutes race to go.
Okay, so
let's do some preparation. I think 30 liters will be enough. Could be. Maybe change something. Looks not. Not, but I don't know. I have to be fast on 1 second. So anyway, let's final check. 30 liters.
Mm-hmm.
was crazy. It was crazy.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Sedat. Come on, come on, Sedat. We have to go faster.
Thank you.
thinks I have to fight this Mandic at the end, because he's very close to me. Something crazy. Pranetovich looks like he can do it. Just I know, like a stone which I found in the field. I know, something crazy. Stupid. 25 minutes now. Wait, something changed, something has changed. And second race. No, 15 minutes, oh my. Okay, let's go. Oh my, I'm on pole position. No, second row.
Thank you.
that's crazy. Not bad. Yeah. Not bad race. Not bad race. Very good. I'm very happy with this result. Oh my gosh. Am I third? I hope. So what I have to say, I changed a little bit setup and it helps. So without that, it will be crazy. I don't know. In challenge mode, in competition, in leaderboard, I found good setup, but it's not usable for server. I don't know why. So I changed a little bit rear end, and it helped. And I became a little bit faster. Sorry, really big sorry to Mandzić, because his rollout, it's crazy. It's really crazy, really, really. So, but anyway, I fight a little bit with Pavel and Igor. So then, of course, I passed. I let them pass me, because it will be a smart decision, I think. So I took a lot of points. Stulic and Djuric lost everything. So I'm happy. I'm really happy. Absolutely Russian podium, and it's great. Now I think let's go. Oh, anyway, I think this is the end. I'm really happy with second podium place. Thank you for watching, guys. Be healthy, be safe, good luck, and see you next time. Maybe on YouTube, maybe here, I don't know. Looks YouTube maybe better, I don't know. I can't find, I can understand what exactly to do. So, goodbye, guys.